Alright guys, welcome back to another lesson with Jellynote, and today we're looking at Ed Sheeran's Castle on the Hill. Now the good news for this is that we're in standard tuning, we don't have a capo or anything, and for the tab and all the info, make sure you go online to jellynote.com. Alright, so now we're going to take a look at the pre-chorus bit, and the chords here are dead simple. We have G, A, D, G. And those repeat like 2.5 times, so it's going to be G, A, D, G, G, A, D, G, G, and then A. So, start off the bar in like a G sus 2 position. Okay, so our first finger is on the G string here on the 2nd fret. And we go. It's bar 1 again. Bar 2 on the A. Bar 3 on the D. Bar 4 on the G, the second time through gets a little bit trickier. So we're already in this G position, we want to go back to the G sus 2, so our first finger goes on the 2nd fret of the G string there. And then we go. Okay, so that's G sus 2, bass note, open B, 5th fret on the E, and here we have a pinch, so a harmonic on the 12th fret of the B string plus the bass note, and then we slide a little finger up to 7 on the E. Once more. And second chord, second time through is the A, which looks like this. Nice and easy. Then we're into D. Now the last bass note in the D is actually the F sharp up here. But once again, then G. And here we're going to have these double stops. So we're going to go for the melody. So it's 3-2 in the bottom two strings, 2-0, and then back to 3-2. So thumb, harmony, chord, all together. Now next we stay on the G. Final chord before the chorus, we have this A, and 3-2-3 on your B string. So that whole pre-chorus section will look like this.